Good evening and welcome everybody to the Marcel Bezençon Award. Marcel Bezençon, the man who actually is the reason why we're all together here to come together tonight. He was one of three founders who back in 1955 came up with the idea of Eurovision Song Contest. So this annual award is handed out every year in his name to honor this unique event that brings Europe, and this year as well as last year, Australia, together. And we do it through music. And here to hand out the awards, this year's contest producer, and also the founder of this prize, Mr. Christer Björkman. He gets an applause. Hello, Christer.
Hi, good to see you again.
Very nice to see you again. So, we're hosting this year.
Yeah.
Could you just give me like a few words about that?
Well, you know, it's a big responsibility to host Eurovision Song Contest because you really have to see it as a collaboration between 42 countries, and you want every single artist to leave this competition satisfied with their work and proud. Mm-hmm. And that's a very difficult task to take. But we've done it as serious as we have could, and we're really happy about the result. And I think that even the people who didn't make it to the final actually left here feeling very, very proud of themselves.
I'm sure they did. Could you please tell me the little story behind the Marcel Bezençon Award?
Well, I mean, I always looked at, you know, like film festivals and stuff, and they always have various prizes because there are so many different ways of looking upon artistry. And especially in the Eurovision, where you, to win it, you really need all three legs: a fantastic artist, a marvelous song, and a really, really cool act. And all these three actually are worth giving a prize. So we have the artistic award, which is of course giving honor to great artistry. You have the composer's award, as you mentioned, where all the participating composers in the final actually say which is the most beautiful composition. And then we have the overall prize that the press gives out.
Exciting. So we have three winners tonight, and the categories. Oh, maybe you could tell us a bit about the prize that they actually receive.
Well, the prize is a handcraft glass sculpture from Skansen Glasbruk. And it's Karin Hammar who designed it 15 years ago. And it's still there. It's a heart, and it changes color depending on who's the host country.
Beautiful colors this year, I think.
Yes, I know, and yes, I won't say anymore. I was just about to say something else. I'll say it later.
Okay, I'll take the microphone. So the prize is, this is the first category that we're going to hand out is the Press Award. So, ladies and gentlemen, the Press Award, of course, is the best song according to the collective voting of the accredited press this year. And the winner is Russia! Sergei Lazarev with the song "You Are the Only One." Congratulations.
Thank you, thank you. Thank you very much. I'm so happy. Thank you, all press people, for the support. It's really great. It's an honor to have this prize. So thank you, and good luck to everyone tonight. Thank you.
Thank you so much. An applause. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, let's go on to the Composer Award. And this is the best composition voted by the participating composers in the final. You've all been voting very well. Thank you very much. And the winner is... Put your hands together for Australia! Please welcome the composers. DNA, they're called. David Masomeki and Anthony Agizi. Is that right? For the song Sound of Silence. So you came all the way here. How are you?
Tired, but very excited at the same time.
Are you still jet lagged?
We're okay now. We've been doing a lot of sessions actually while we've been here, so we never stop working.
Oh, that's fine. Tell me a little bit about the song. How did it come up?
You want to answer that?
We were approached and we talked about, you know, Eurovision and the song that's what song we could write for the contest. And we just sat in a room and just that was the one of the first ideas that came into us, and we loved it, and we just went with that. And now we're here. I can't believe we actually won this award, really. I mean, for the other songwriters to pick this award, like, to go to us, I can't believe it. I'm shocked. I'm so shocked.
What do you would like to say?
I'd like to say I'm very happy that Dami has really given this her best shot and really made Australia proud so far. Yeah. And I hope that she can continue to do that for us all tonight. Yeah. And yeah.
Okay. Thank
you. I just want to also add, you know, the song was good, but when Dami put her vocals on it, she made it great. So thank you to her.
Enjoy tonight and congratulations. We're so happy that you're here. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, let's move forward because you're quite busy tonight, I believe.
Yes, I am. So can we get this rolling?
Of course. The Artistic Award, and this is the best artistic performances voted by the commentators of the participating countries this year. So the winner, Ukraine! Java with the song 1944. Congratulations to you. I love your dress, it's beautiful. So, tell me a little bit about your song and this experience.
Oh, I had shock. It's really so unexpected award. It was easy to write this song. Why? Because it's my family story. That's why all words, all notes, all things in this song is about me and my family. So thank you so much for this award.
Thank you. Congratulations. Yeah, could we please have all the winners up here? So big hand of applause for the winner of that Marcel Bezençon Award 2016. Congratulations to all of you. Thank you. And the best of luck to all of you tonight. Thank you. You can watch this on EurovisionTV.com.